fun.
Isaac, it's me. Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. Strange. Such a little thing.
That's right. Nicole?
Yeah. First deferred from her in weeks.
We're 5 minutes out. You still got that thing on repeat? Guess you really miss her.
Vishimer is not a job you turn down. But 6 months apart with only vid calls? It's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over Hammond reciting security protocols.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Daniels.
So you keep saying.
Here we go. Nice clean re-entry.
Imagine 6 months staring at that chunk of rock.
To an independent miner, that's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Now, where is she?
There. Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, you know. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see her running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting up for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. Comes with a job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Kelly.
You ever hear of a full communications blackout on one of these things?
Never.
Come on. Someone picked up the damn phone.
What the hell is that?
Sounds like their communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automated docking. Let's go.
We're losing control.
What? We're off course!
Daniel!
Guidance system override isn't responding.
Shit, we're coming in too hot! It's gonna smash us into the hull!
Jen, aim for that emergency stabilizer! There! The blue light! It might slow us down!
Got
it. Drop the blast shield. Everyone brace themselves. Everyone okay?
good.
I'll live. Hey, Johnston. You all right?
It's my ankle. Might be broken.
Shit. But better than a broken neck. Or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
Better always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Calm her down. We lost a port booster. Got a fire in one of the stabilizers and... Singularity core's a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
Then let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kelly. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me. Procedure, Miss Daniels. We'll register them in the flight lounge.
Hello?
Where is everybody? Half the ship must have heard that landing.
Be proud, Chen. You got us here in one piece.
Johnson might disagree. But you're offering to buy the first round tonight.
I wouldn't mind something to steady my nerves, especially on CEC's tab.
You see anyone in flight control?
No, nobody.
At least we didn't take out the sign.
It holds the record for the highest number of planet craft, with 34 to date, and highest dead weight, refined product at 14 trillion kilotons and counting.
May as well get signed in.
Whether you'll be joining us aboard the Ishimura, or starting in the extraction workforce on Sunday, Captain Matthias and his crew...
Isaac, come sync your rig.
Welcome, Isaac Clark, to the USG Ishimura. Rig synced. Collect kinesis and stasis modules from Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. Location? Error. Employee not found.
I can't reach security.
Same for the Chief Engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Someone left in a hurry.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's nothing logged. No duty roster, no power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console's still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
There's something on the floor here. Seth?
Isaac, I need that damage report.
Oh, God, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms or the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the trams.
Could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker.
Power. Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator should be...
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Another malfunction?
No. The quarantine systems are all fine.
Wait. Do you hear that?
Yeah. Yeah, I hear it.
Yeah, man.
Take it easy. Daniels, get those elevators.
There's something in here with us.
Up there!
people!
Get out of there!
Kids are poor!
Security request retrieved.
It didn't die. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake, send help!
Oh my God, Isaac. You made it.
Just... they're everywhere. Jim, is he,
He's... gone. Nothing I could do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw? Some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system, and the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of the quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah. Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
Oh.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. The only way is hacking them apart. Those arms, their legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just not move?
Message retrieved.
Vent's into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the tracks, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who you're calling? Temple here, sending a stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader? No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down. I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one could be. You know? I know.
Prepare systems online. Loading system reinitialized. Warning. Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician.
Any luck moving that tram car?
The autoloader's busted, but stasis should do the trick. Just gotta time it.
Great. But hurry. Okay? Sound carries back here.
Right loader claw disengaged.
Too. Inventory says there's a spare board in the maintenance bay. We can't run the trams without it.
Thank you.
Isaac, we can't stay here much longer. Hearing a lot of movement.
Hold on. I got the data board. I'm coming back to tram control now.
Daniel, get ready to go.
Installed. System restart complete. Maintenance complete. Calling tram.
It's clear!
Now arriving at flight deck, tram control.
Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown was lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyanne. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
We'll see.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. There's no survivors. Daniels is trying to get into the command computer.
Haley, I need you to listen. The Ishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac...
We need the Killian fixed now. Got a damage report?
It's there.
Losing two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias. Location medical. Status deceased?
Even the captain? God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that? Chen?
Thank you.
hold the line. They all came back.
She ran the other way.
No, nothing. Medical's a slaughterhouse. They barricaded access to the morgue.
The morgue?
Yeah. But the barricade was put together in a hurry. A hydrazine tank might blow it open. Just need a detonator, like maybe a shock pad. And Cole could be through there if...
Isaac. The one who attacked us. I swear to God it was Chen. But... I saw him die. If they barricaded the morgue, maybe it was to keep something in.
Detected. Quarantine activated. Quarantine lifted.
Ben, what in God's name is happening down there?
Precisely that. God's work.
How can you say that? These deaths. The paranoia, the hallucinations. You wanted a scientific analysis? Cause and effect? Well, it all began after they raised the marker.
What are you so worried about? The marker is defined. Tomorrow you can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Of course our faith is being tested. Everything is about to change.
That's what worries me. And recording. Seal entry.
El personal médico está en situación de emergencia forzosa. Las solicitudes para el cobro de horas extra deben procesarse a través del portal de la empresa.
Surgical log. Dr. Charles Mercer. Copy to my secure terminal. I can see nothing to show me the video feed from the colony. It's remarkable to finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners, this transformation, the divide death itself. Kyne is erring on the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them. How strange.
Cole?
When my own faith has been so richly rewarded. With or without Kyne, I must study one of these creatures. Or the next best thing. Brennan's patient, for example.
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking Rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status? Did you find Nicole?
Her office is empty. No sign of her. But I found a shock pad I could use on the barricade. Just need a hydrazine tank.
Hurry, Isaac. I don't like what I'm hearing out there.
Thank you.
vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Still holding this position. What's happening there?
I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Be careful with that hydrazine. I'm not losing anyone else.
Entering zero gravity.
Check it out.
Entering vacuum.
One step out of the captain's nest and Chen, that thing, he almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac. Find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required.
and transmit to all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Seizing. Shit. Maybe I have some KHB left.
Thank you.
Security request retrieved.
You left me. I woke in the dark with them scratching in the walls. Scratching like rats. And you all locked me in with them. Fuck it. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out. I'll cut them out.
Surgery, so I left this with Warwick. He'll be discreet. I just got the latest report from Aegis 7. The situation's worse than Captain Mathias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Thank you.
Isaac, what's your status? Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying wind turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Confirmed. Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here, head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Susan. Shit. Maybe I have some cage we left.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. Wait, where's that report from engineering? The engineer has pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Okay.
patient log retrieved.
I hear the tests on Patient Harris were inconclusive. Given the reports from the colony, he's lucky to have his faculties at all. Well, a divine experience would leave an impression on anyone's mind. Perhaps. But I saw nothing divine in all that blood. The suicides. This is a revelation, Terrence. We just need more insight to translate it. You think this insight can be found in Mr. Harris's psyche? I'm positive. And with Captain Matthias barring any visits to Aegis 7, this fellow may be our best chance. Harris is Dr. Brennan's patient. And your methods... Look, Mercer, things are complicated enough already. I can't sign off on this.
You'll do what's best, of course, but... How long can we afford to wait?
Retrieve.
latest damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar door. I'll open it now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Zero gravity. Exiting vacuum. Clearance confirmed.
Immediately.
station now accessible. Thank you for your patience.
Engineering log. Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reporting. Christ, I still can't believe the Chief is gone. It's all fallen apart since the Captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. We thought the rioting was the worst of it. Until those things came through the vents. Their faces. Fuck, those were my lunch buddies. Liz's friends. Old boyfriends. And out of nowhere, the engines are screwed. Primary's laboring, we're hemorrhaging fuel. Fuck if I know why. I'm taking Danvers to the fuel depot to fix it. Gotta keep the team focused or we'll crack. Temple out.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah, but it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.